The Vanessa Guillen Act is headed to Governor Greg Abbott's desk for final approval. This after it passed the House and Senate earlier this week. The act, filed by Senator Cesar Blanco, aims to protect military members who report sexual harassment and assault. Guillen was killed on Fort Hood by one of her fellow soldiers. Before her death, she told her family she was being sexually harassed, but never reported it out of fear of retaliation. An investigation into Fort Hood later proved her claim was true.